started here. What am I at? Part 10? 10? No. Yeah, 9. Just going to go back down into the mine of hell and maybe not break my ankle this time. Yay. Spinny, 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 spinny. Let's see. Mine is to the left. Your mazy bullshit is to the right, I think.
Don't knock the mazy bullshit. The maze of death.
Yeah, really. Lead. Oh crap. Dumbass sand.
Sand?
Yep. Stupid sand nearly crushing me. Bad sand. No sand, senpai. Don't notice me.
Just wants to love you, John.
No. Maybe we need to make some find some bullet schematics.
Well, you don't need the bullet schematics, they're perks.
Oh, they are? So what do I do to get them?
They're under gunsmithing. I can make 9mm and 10mm at the moment. I just haven't learned the perk.
Oh, you gotta have the patterns or the... Where's the perk?
Nah, it's the perk. You gotta have the books to put the guns together.
Oh. Gunsmithing.
Yeah, I think I'm heading towards the... one of the big cities, maybe.
Yeah, I can make shotgun slugs. A lot of stuff. Shotgun shell. Bullet casings. I don't think we make bullet casings, can we?
They're with bronze.
Yeah, nothing comes up when I type in bullets because I can't get the casing. Yeah. More like patterns we gotta learn. Yeah.
Not pad, it's not a schematic, it's a perk.
What do you mean a perk from leveling up?
Yeah, inside the thing, you put points in it. 9mm rounds, 10mm rounds, 44 Magnum, 7.62,
so
shotgun shell.
So they're not books, they're just patterns from leveling up gunsmithing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Level up gunsmithing in order to put the points into it.
What do we even do to level up gunsmithing? Make the bullets that we do can make?
Make gunpowder.
What's gunpowder take?
Coal and potassium nitrate.
Well, I can make a bunch of those, so I will do that. I'm finding a bunch of different stuff. There's the way out. Bad balls. Hey. There. Keep digging my way down. Or out, technically.
Digging your way down, something, something. Oh, dear.
I don't know if I'm gonna just dig out everything or just go through like little holes and then dig out. I'm just gonna dig out like the hollow earth and just hollow out the entire thing. Start hitting spots. You sure this level's up gun making? Because I've not gotten a single level off of it.
I'm level 20 something on it.
Slow going, gotcha. Can't find any nitrate though. Got plenty of coal. Finding more coal. Bad sand, piss off.
Nice little neighborhood. I'll check to see if it's got foot cases.
Iron. Lead. That was nice. I end up on the damn surface before too long. Keep digging up. Or...
I don't know, that's 30, a little over 30, 35 blocks deep, so.
Yeah, it'll take a while. Magic powder. Craft. Go. Just finding all kinds of random minerals. We'll use it eventually.
One day over the rainbow.
Pretty much, yeah. Gunsmithing, level 6. That's gonna take a long, long time. Tink. Tink. No sand, quit it.
No, Sand Senpai.
Don't notice me.
Another farmhouse, that's interesting. No farm with it, just a farmhouse.
That's interesting.
Alright, then go.
Absolutely everything. Plenty of lead, plenty of iron, plenty of coal. Just need some freaking nitrate or whatever it is.
Finding houses and little neighborhoods. So far, not any settlers.
It's like I found one tile of it. Come on, game. Be nice. Give me more. Pink. There's just so much of everything down here. Too bad there's not schematics, just random holes, that'd be nice.
Mm-hmm.
Or Minecraft like chasms that you randomly dig into would be pretty sweet too.
Be right back.
Alright. Just me, myself, and I. Calmly digging along. Nice. More. Jeez, that takes a long time to do. Well, some fun in this stuff. Which is always nice. Clang. There's my hole out. Can't reach. Now I'm back. No, Sam, stop it. Gunsmithing 8. Oh man. Going to have so much gunpowder. So much gunpowder. That way we can go shoot Bambi's at instead of having to slaughter him with arrows. I assume that will be much quicker. Just trying to figure out which way I want to go up. Oh, which one up there? Climbing. Ding. Come on, game. Going to have so much iron, man. So much iron. Crap, gotta dig my way up. Maybe a little path. Man, I need to get my mining up like one more point so I can get that faster mining stuff.
Yeah, it is nice to go click, click, boom.
Yeah. Gunsmithing leveled up. Craft more gunpowder. Eh, I think it's all up. Nice. What's it called? Miner 69er?
Yeah.
Takes me like 3 hits to do anything with it.
Ooh, this place is far away, away.
I really should have organized this cavern a bit better. Start chiseling this way a bit. Bad sand, no. I'm smithing level 10. Yay, I guess. Eventually. Guns are always the last thing in these adventures.
Exactly.
Just hope it doesn't get to a point where, like, we just cause the whole planet to cave in.
That would be hilarious.
Yeah, if we just made just one massive cavern, that would just be hilarious.
Nope, I guess we're building down here. I wonder how far down it goes.
I don't know, I've not tried to just dig straight down.
Forever.
Yeah, just dig down till you die.
Not you just fall out.
About that money, that's what would happen over time. You just kept doing nothing but digging down till you like starve to death. And carry food with you too. That would be what would happen.
That's actually somewhat close to me, so.
Any luck finding anything?
I'm just going a little bit the wrong direction, I think.
Gotcha.
It's around this area though, but the supply drop near me, so I'm running towards it now.
Gotcha. I'm just digging my way down. Town, digging slow. I keep digging up, though.
Sinking fast.
Actually, I'm digging up, so I'm not really sinking. I'm just digging in like a slow spiral upward. At some point, it's just going to come crashing down on me.
Probably are crashing down from underneath you, rather.
One or the other. I'll get there eventually, damn it. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I need to get over there. Smart gunpowder to craft. I have, like, nearly 200 gunpowder right now. It's getting a bit ridiculous.
I forget how much I have made inside the...
Oh, well, once we get the ability to make bullets and guns, we just start trying to go Rambo down all of Bambi's parents. And Bambi, and Thumper, and... I don't know what else. Just wish I could find more nitrate. I'm not really finding that much.
Teach them to burn down the forest.
Light them on fire and watch them burn down the forest. I don't know, man. Just slowly spiraling upward. Man, all these torn textures look so bad. Every graphics tear is almost looking. Playing noise sound decently enough. There's some more stuff. More gunpowder. Dink. No, I'm slipping downward as I try to climb up the wall.
I hope you brought wood frames with you.
Nope. I'm screwed. I'll just carve my way in. Slow going, man. Slow going. Gunsmithing 13. How high does it have to be to get stuff? Do you know?
Don't remember.
The money would be on something like 20 or 40. Not sure which. Ooh boy, I am steep up here. Alright, made it down.
I'm in the burnt biome and it's hot here. So there's pretty much like perpetual fire.
Mm-hmm.
Good Bambi, running into the fire and killing yourself.
Stupid deers.
Got us some more beakers. And some AK-47 parts.
Oh baby, because we totally need to go hunt Bambi with AK-47s. Sounds good to me, man.
This is America. We need it.
Exactly.
Okay, well, it looks like Bambi ran over here and died. Maybe the fire made it respawn.
No clue.
Oh, that sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, heading.
I'm opening my path bigger. Slow going. More gunpowder. I'm going to make a massive, giant black powder bomb.
I guess there's nothing worse than being wet and hot. Apparently it's raining here and he's like 100-something degrees.
Dang.
And there's no shelter.
Strip naked!
I did.
Oh.
Oh, I found shelter. Never mind. Shade. Look, 107 was the lowest it'd go there.
Jeez. Must make cavern bigger.
That's a... Yeah, apparently fire makes them despawn. The chicken just ran into the fire.
Dang. Need some damn hover boots or something. Just hover up to all these rocks and beat the shit out of them that way.
Trying to get out of this damn biome.
Before you freaking sweat to death. I nearly froze to death yesterday. That was pretty fun.
Hoping I'd come across some cloth so I could make a bandana, but...
No such luck.
Just heading... to the place where I was heading before the drop came.
I'm just down here a-digging. And digging. Sodium, nitrate powder, I need more of that stuff.
Potassium nitrate.
What is this called? Nitrate powder? I don't remember what it looks like, that was the problem.
Ooh, here we go. Kind of a powdery white color.
I'm in on the ground, I know what it looks like in my inventory.
I mean even on the ground, it's kind of kind of like coal, but white.
Gotcha.
Finally out of that biome, cooling off. That biome's hotter than the desert, it's crazy.
Wow.
Because there's fire.
Mm-hmm. Just a digging.
I'm just running face first into a tree.
Sometimes. No, Sand Senpai, don't notice me. We need a coal, though. Tons of coal. Some nitrate powder mixing with all this coal. Clangers.
Man,
not
that's
allowed, though.
Bad. Mother Earth is trying to blow you up.
I know, right? Not today, Mother Earth. Not today.
You drop your torch.
Okay, craft 200 something gauge.
Yeah, your thirst like drops really quickly when you're overheating also. I brought plenty of water though.
There's so much stuff.
Yeah, maybe there's a safe in this house, I'll check.
I have to climb my way up soon. I like a good mixture of everything though, which is nice.
Cloth, just in case I need it. Shotgun receiver, not bad.
Gunsmithing up to 17, nice.
Nice too.
I'm starting to go cross-eyed with all these rocks, freaking textures tearing like crazy.
Oh, 30 paper. Paper's good.
What are these paper for?
Making shotgun shells.
Okay. Just clanging my way through everything.
Your viewer is still sticking around.
No, it's... There's two. That's me and you, buddy.
So, oh, they just left then, because I just checked it, and they were there.
Nobody said anything, so... That's weird.
He's probably just checking out the game. It's like, huh.
Probably.
Huh. It's cool.
Basically just Minecraft, but different.
Yeah, Minecraft on steroids.
Pretty much.
More of a survival aspect to it instead of just eating.
Yeah.
Just heal health.
Mm-hmm.
Athletics are level 30.
Nice.
should be getting to crack a book, or if I find it there, then I know where there's a big city. I just
out of my way,
didn't
want to
go there without you.
I can do it if you want. I'm just digging my way downtown.
Oh, the whole situation's weird. Like, I've literally not really ate much of anything in the past 2 or 3 days.
Ah, no about appetite loss.
Something I've truly never experienced before, unless I was just sick.
I mean, I stay sick, so I get used to it. Pretty much gotta force yourself to eat. I forget to eat half the time. I mean, I'll eat like one meal a day and be like, fine.
I found a coal, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this deposit. Yeah. I try to make sure Emmett's dead at least.
Yeah.
Last time I felt like this, I mean, it's a miserable sight. I don't know if somebody's seen me, is when we lost the baby. I was miserable. I couldn't eat, didn't want to do anything.
Well, there's always booze.
They just make me feel even sicker.
Oh, that sucks. Go away, sand. You're going to have plenty of everything. I'm going to have so much gunpowder.
I swore there was a cracker book over this direction.
48 mining. Level 29. Is there a level cap?
I guess. Technically not, but technically so.
I mean, you eventually get to the point where there's nothing you can level up naturally. Yeah.
Level.
Probably.
It looks like I'm going to the big city. I have no clue what happened at Crack and Book. I thought it was over this direction. Well, at least I'm not scared to go to that city. Like, in the game, there's like cops or zombies that peek acid at you, and if you get too close to them, they blow up.
So basically creepers.
And if they get down to almost being killed, they start sprinting towards you to try to blow up on you.
Wow, that sounds brutal.
They have like tons of hit points. Then there's dogs. You can outrun dogs.
Yeah.
So you have to try to kill them. But they run all the time. They don't. It doesn't have to be night time for them to run. You could be just doing something. Once
okay, I
phone, you
dug
like,
so
ah.
far. I intersected into some of our. Where the hell am I? I intersected something. Oh, okay. I must have dug in a circle just by accident. Oh!
Oh, that's good that you figured that out.
Yeah.
God, where am I?
Yeah, wait, there I am. I was dug in like a giant, huge circle, and I'm just gonna hollow it out, I guess. Die, rock. All of you.
That was my plan with the other one, but the minerals kept going up and up and up and up.
Mine like went in a circle. I guess is good.
Day and night. A lonely stoner. And your video gets a little red spot right there for me just saying that.
What?
I went day and night. The lonely stoner. All of a sudden your video cuts off.
Here it is. Now I have it's 5 points apiece. Jeez. Yeah. That's just bullet crafting, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's see, we got a 9mm, don't we?
Yeah, I have the pistol. We have a pistol book, we just haven't really found any parts. That means we can repair it, I believe. It just, every time you repair it, durability goes down. Or no, or have we not read the... No, we need repair kits to repair kit guns. Okay.
Bullet, 9mm round. When do I get to make bullet casings?
Come here, rabbit. I'm gonna hit you. Ah, I killed it with my pick.
It's like such shit. If I can't make bullet casings, how am I supposed to...
Oh, you can't?
No, I learned 9mm round crafting. See, I'm supposed to learn bullet casing.
You probably...
Maybe I do it in the... I bet I do it in the forge.
Have to read... Yeah, you do. I thought that that's what you were doing.
No, I'm still down in my hole. Oh, well. Just gonna end this one.
Oh, yeah. I'm in the plains. Need to take off my work boots because they are making me hot. I'm up far north. And I'm in the plains.
Interesting. I'm just gonna end this one here, try to figure out how to make bullets and all that. Boy.